A police chase speeds through a Wilkes-Barre neighborhood this morning. The city police cars raced to catch a man on the run. Cops caught up with Josh Goodwin on a city street. The chase started a short time earlier when a domestic relations officer spotted Goodwin. He was wanted for not paying child support, and that touched off the chase. He was captured by officers on Penn Avenue. Bloomsburg police.